So this is Graham. He's got this Daihatsu Move. What year is it, man?
It's 97, that's right.
97 Move. Yeah. It's pretty mad. I like it a lot. How'd you come to get the car?
It's actually a funny story, really. I had a mate of mine, he was a really good mate, and he had it for sale. Well, actually, he bought it originally with a group of mates, and they treated it like shit. Ended up smashing it up a bit. As you can see, a few dents up here, bashed it. And my mate hit me up to come have a look at it, see if I could help him fix it. It was running like crap.
Yeah.
And yeah, I said to him, motor's blown, it's pretty much not working.
Yeah.
Cut that out. And yeah, he ended up giving up on it, and I said, I'll buy it, man, how much do you want? And went from there.
That's awesome, man.
Picked it up, rebuilt the motor. It's only nothing too crazy, just a light rebuild.
Yeah, but, yeah, that's awesome, man.
I'm pretty strong.
So what sort of mods have you done to it?
Well, I've got the wheels on it. That's the most obvious one. That one really sets it apart.
Yeah, the wheels are mint.
Yeah.
What are they?
They're just knockoff wheels. They're Phoenix wheels or something like that. 13 by 6.
Yeah, they're nice. They've got really good fitment, especially in the back.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with the fitment in the back. It's harder to get it that low in the front because the guards are at different heights.
Yeah.
So that's why it looks... It's pretty level.
Yeah.
But just the guards, I'd like to lower it a bit more in the front, but then it's just going to be crap for guards.
Yeah.
But at the moment, it handles well. The suspension's not the best. It's still second-hand stuff.
My favourite mod you've done is your springs in the back. What have you done to that?
The front.
All around. It's got a spring inside a spring, basically.
So it's double springs.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
I've modified them to the right height, and they slip inside each other, and they're held in place with hose clamps. It's pretty dodgy. It gets the job done,
It's so good.
The only problem that I've had with it so far, it keeps bending the spring seats because of the increased spring rate.
Yeah.
But apart from that, it's pretty good. I've never seen one this low before.
Yeah.
Because my car is so dirt nasty low.
Not in Australia anyway.
And then you got like a really awesome sound system too, eh?
Yeah. I've got all the speakers set up in there. All the stuff out of my old car, it's pretty much the same setup.
Yeah.
Just getting sick of listening to the standard speakers.
Yeah.
Quiet as, so. Hopefully we'll bring it back probably about next year, mid next year. Hopefully I'll have it done, boosted, making decent horsepower, and we can actually go have a bit of a play.
That'd be mad.
Should be good.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Keen for that.
All right.
See you guys,
man.
No worries.